you have a better chance to make it to the grand finals next split. Some other faces that we like to show. And that is a real life Urgot along with the other cosplayers here. That is the remake Urgot, everyone, and probably won't see him move very much, but he's definitely there.
Mitchell, just outside his inhibitor turret, which is very close to going down. Ray, just desperately trying to clear waves. Here they go, they're trying to take down Hooney. Hexekos made him come in once again, and Gorilla looks for a PDD with the shockwave, but Hooney just takes so much punishment. Over goes time, but can Faker actually save him? Hooney picks up the kill in the end.
He dodges
everything. The dazzle not enough, and he just wanders out casually.
Insane escape coming.
You can freely walk forward and soak these trap Baron.
That's a flash. Hooney wasn't body blocking there, but it all happened in an instant. I'm going to wave our fingers too much at Hooney. But we said it in game two. This is the way to stop a siege comp. It's to get Baron. When the siege comp gets Baron, minimum here is going to be spawn.
Oh, this line of control wards as well, denying any vision from SKT outside of their base gate. Hooney still very, very low. Is now taking a lot more damage. The base is broken in the mid lane, but can they get something back here on the side of SKT? Bang has taken down Cuz, at least his Khan, turning it around against Faker. Oh my god, that damage with the shock blast picks up Faker and Hooney. It's going to be Prey cleaning up on the back end. Khan is still alive. My god.
Holy shit! Kill him! Chase him, play! Wait, what the fuck?
Oh, look at what the fuck!
Hey!
Holy shit, I got that on shoot! Holy shit, that shit looks so funny!
Oh!
It
looks like a back.
Watch the shoot just like
you
do, like.
What? Wait. Clip, can someone clip that? Wait.
That was fucking pretty.
What the fuck?
All right.
Thank you.
ένα βιπέντελ από κόπου. Ένα βιπέντελ, πραγματικά, ε. Όχι, τι έκανα. Οκ, ότι. Oh, she wants me so bad. Oh. What was my HP? Chat, what was my HP there? Wow, that was a really close fight.
I might have taken.
Oh god. 20 CS, 2 kills, scenario is a warrior.